They wanted to silence her.
What happened to Moira Deeming was a disgrace. And I think it's time for her voice to be heard.
Suspended Liberal MP Moira Deeming sits down with Peta Credlin.
Why is it so personal to you?
Because I know what it's like to be vulnerable, and I just don't think women will accept it.
For her only TV interview.
The definition of female doesn't exist in the law clearly anymore. This issue is not going to go away.
A must-watch Credlin exclusive tonight, 6 p.m.